Hi, welcome to Cloud Minister Technologies. Please watch the full tutorial if you want to open a ticket in sales, billing and support department. In this tutorial, you will learn how to open a ticket in Cloud Minister Technologies client area. Please visit our website at cloudminister.com. Go to our website's login section. Log into the Cloud Minister Technologies client area. Just click on the ticket button on Cloud Minister's client area dashboard. After, click on the Open Ticket button, you can choose the appropriate department according to your query. Make sure that all sections are filled with accurate information, so that we can assist you more efficiently. After clicking the Submit button, your ticket will be submitted. You can also include your contact information in the ticket, so that our team can contact you. Please share all the details while raising a ticket like domain name, related services, error snapshot, and steps to generate an error, etc. So that we can resolve the technical issue at the earliest. That's how you can get answers to any kind of question by opening a ticket from your Cloud Minister's client area account. Thanks for watching full tutorial. If you found it useful, please like it and subscribe to our YouTube channel to see upcoming videos like this.